The Yuktobanian force that defended the Bostok Peninsula is staging a large-scale withdrawal from the area. After analyzing the situation, we have determined that they are pulling back the force to regroup their defense network and strengthen their capital defenses. Yuktobania's southern armies sustained heavy damage during our landing operation, and their defensive war power has weakened considerably. Their withdrawal is currently proceeding under the curtain of a set of electronic jamming signals. The enemy's air forces consist primarily of transport planes. Pursue these planes, destroy them, and halt their retreat.
Captain, please choose my plane.
Which plane am I going up in, Captain?
Captain, which plane should I use?
So, we're going up in this formation? War Dog, launch!
Engaging.
Oops.
Chopper, engaging.
Good to go.
We have succeeded in halting the Yuktobanian army's airborne withdrawal from the Bostok Peninsula. However, a Yuktobanian civilian complex, an engineering university, has been attacked. This attack occurred in an area within operating range of the Sand Island Squadron. Sand Island air crews will report to Central Command Headquarters in the Ocean capital city of Aored immediately.
Thank you.